Base. I think we can still fight. No one dying.
Savages. Playing two more games. Alright, I'm playing NA server. I'm dodging Balto, so I can play PA. I don't like going mounted to deal with silence and stuff. I think it's way too pussy. Generally, even if an invoker has orchids, I mean, invoker counters ember extremely hard. But even so, I don't really mind playing against orchids when I'm ember spirits. I generally, like, by the time he has orchids, all I need to do with my battle fury and travels is trick him once, and then. Like, I go somewhere, and then I assume he goes there as well, TP out. And I'm all the way on the other side of the map. And he TPs and he follows me. And then I predict that he's gonna follow me, and I remnant out back to the original lane that I originally was in, before I traveled in. And then, usually, if I do that once or twice, I'm gonna have my Blink Dagger. And when you have your Blink Dagger, like, you should be able to play around with this Invoker. Sometimes you have to go BKB though, if your team is extremely useless and none of them can tank. But if your teammates are useful in any way, like, usually don't you can just go damage items. And just try to use your remnants to play around with the enemy. I mean, it's pretty obvious, right? The Invoker usually follows the Ember Spirit around with its orchids. And if you TP out with the Ember Spirit, the Invoker also TPs out. Because he wants to follow you around. But he only has one TP, whereas you have two TPs because you have the Remnant. And if you just do it right once, and you predict where he's going once, like, he's fucked. Like, he's gonna have to run all the way across the map. And even if you're wrong, like, if you have Fire Shield on when he has Orchids, you should survive his first gank. Like, you have to be in melee range of him, like, for him to kill you when you have Fire Shield on. Like, it's actually not that big a deal. He needs two heroes to kill you with Fire Shield on. Like, he shouldn't be able to kill you when you're jungling, unless he has more than one hero. Like, if you're jungling, you're safe jungle, and you know they're in their jungle, like, that shouldn't be that scary for you. He can't tornado to get rid of your shield, because if he tornadoes you, you're just gonna get out with your remnant. He has to, like, orchid you. I'm not sure how it works, though. Like, orchid tornado? That might kill you, actually. But I don't think so. I think if you orchid into tornado, like, you're gonna live 1 HP. This might be my last game. I'm getting really tired. I've been playing for like 12 hours. I don't think Ancient Poland should be a thing in Dota. I think those things should, like, are bugs in a sense. Like, they should just automatically be patched out the very moment they're seen. Yeah, this is my last game. I'm getting really tired. I'm probably not gonna stream for next 2 days. I'm gonna finish my game, Kano Shoujo. That'll take me a day, and then I'll need one more day to do my blood. Then I'm gonna start playing like 12 hours plus every day.